Hey everybody, Magdeburgo here, and today I want to present the ShapeFuse script that I created for Silhouette. First, let's take a look on how the script works. The script will allow you to select points from shapes, and after that you can create a new shape based on that point. So for example, I will select these points and create a new shape. The shape is based on the points animation, and as you can see, the shape will be animated during the whole duration of the timeline. So the script will allow you to merge shapes together or create connections whenever you want to. The installation is very simple. You need to go to the GitHub and download these two Python files and place them inside the Actions folder. There's just one detail here. You need to run script from keyboard shortcuts. You can't run script from the actions here because it will not work. So you need to add to your sfx user.py this code, and one shortcut will be to collect the points, and the other shortcut will be to build the shape from the collected points. You can change the shortcuts here. I'm using F12 and Shift F12, but you can choose your own. To use the script, I would recommend to open the script console so you can see the feedback on the console. And also, always select the points one by one because Silhouette is a little bit unpredictable if the order will be the one that you want. If you select a group of points, you can select, but you cannot predict the way that the points will be selected inside this selection. So it may work, but it may not. Let's take a look. Here you can see that the order was not the correct one. So always go one by one and you will never get problems. You can see that user interface is created when you are starting to collect points, and you don't need to worry with these shapes because they are open shapes and they will not render. And if you want to, you can delete this layer without problem. There's no limitations here. It's just to help you to remember which points you selected, okay? So let me see here. Let's create a shape and that's it. So I hope that you like the script. Try it. Please let me know if you find any errors or bugs, and if you have any suggestions, if you have any ideas to improve it, please get in touch. Thanks for watching.